Hey guys, what is up? It's Mateo and I'm here, back with another video of a little part of War, Arcus Online. So, the last mission I had to do was talk back to the girl in, part 3 of this forest, or woods, or whatever. Now I have to come over here and talk to this guy, Civilian Tango. I think I got something also. Jobs. I'll continue that stuff later. I'll use that stuff later. Okay. Go back to the Fango. Oh, it's where we have to talk to him again, but no, we have to continue. And, let's fight a skeleton. Wow. Oh, I leveled up. Skills. Well, I think this makes more use of what I want. Okay, so let's continue on to our adventure. Kill it. We gotta kill it. Oh, it's dead. Thank you. Stay away from that. But, I might do a little bit of off-screen training. Probably level up my character about, like, 3 levels. Most likely, and then continue with what I have to do. Now, I'll be doing other walkthroughs also, with different characters, and I'll also start a walkthrough in a game called Inertia, Part 3. Like... Oh, kill a bear. Oh, he disappeared. Anyways, I have to talk to him again. Okay, cleric, samurai, magician. Oh, after okay, now go on menu and then say report to Alutina. So I think if you talk to him, I could talk to your request. Let a notebook. Okay. Guess you have to go all the way back then. Oh. That panda. Oops. This way, I believe. Oh, this doesn't have one. No, it has one. Okay. I'm looking for a revival point. Wait, that's not revival. Get transfer. Goddamn. Basically, what you want to do with this is, always find one of those points and, like, talk to it, or else, like, you'll have to walk all the way back. Although the arrow's pointing that way, the mission's over, so go the other way. Defeat them. Right now. Onwards. To the adventure. Heal up. Part 2. Okay, now go down here. Can I jump down from here? Nope. Teleport. You don't teleport far though. As far as I know, you don't teleport far. Let's kill some of these. I just missed. Nate, you've killed it. Oops, skeleton fighter. Did he get hit from that? There you go. Okay. Well, I'll be doing the next walkthrough. But as a cleric in this game, because the cleric is actually cool. I've played with her, with the cleric class, sorry. The cleric class was good. I personally liked it. It's like a good solo class player. But it's also like for party members if you want and stuff. It's up to you. But I'd like to shout out to one of my subscribers who told me to continue back with my series. And so I did. So thank you for telling me to continue. And I did. So this is what he wanted and this is what you'll get. So finally back at the Capitol. As you guys can see, the arrow is now pointing. Oh, it's now pointing over that way. Oh, my hands are slipping. Pretty cool, this anyway. Now, magic. Saw some of the stuff later. Okay, that actually looks cool. Okay. Something else. Wow. Wait. Is it now that we have to do this? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, let me talk to her just in case. Cause then I'll have to wait, do I have to do the jobs? Do I really? Wow. Yes, I have to do the job exams. The most hardest thing ever. Oh, wizard is good at beating enemies by magic with the help of various kinds of spirits. They or feel like a same thing. Sorry about that. However, they have 4 endurance, so they don't need to kill that. I don't really think I like the wizard, but let's see, Dark Mage. Special magic such as poison and damage. So I mean, existence that support us for the Amish fight. Like a commander and watching. Commander watching. The conditions of battle. They like dealing with a crystal. It's a symbol of foreseeing the future. So what do you guys think I should choose? The wizard or Archmage? I'll end this episode short, or I'll just go kill some more stuff. And I also have to record a No Show 3 video just now, so it's up to you guys, the wizard or the Archmage. Comment down below, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. As usual. So, goodbye.